thing's a beast. Going too wide. That one on Bud. That was hilarious. I can't. Alright, I could definitely have to save the replay of this one. Oh my gosh. Hey, what up? It's a blast. Bottom four have to leave, so if you have a 67 Nova, you're more than welcome to try to jump in the next race. Yeah, that went really bad. Good thing there's boost. That replay is going to be insane. Oh, did Papa adjust the fuel? Must have. Let's try this again, bud. Nope, you must be on controller. Must be on controller. Nope, didn't mean to go below the yellow line there. Ah! Sweet. Welcome back. You missed an epic crash. I can't wait to see the replay of it, because it was a big one. I went in the air. It's good stuff. He definitely adjusted fuel consumption. Nice. Change tires this pit, though. We'll just see if that gives me a little advantage coming out. I don't know why my phone never rang. Okay. Oh, yeah, I bet. That was kind of ridiculous. Yeah, I will try to warn you before somebody even leaves. I've noticed. Things are starting to get a little out of control. Yeah, I believe that. That sounds like something I would have done years. I'm like, ah, ha, ha, yay. And then it's like their kids are right next to you. Come on. That was all Jay. It was pretty laggy all through there, so I'm sure we were all jumping around. Time to kick that boost into high gear. I often view, whoa, that was exciting, a lot of stuff as if I was watching a movie or a comedy. And so a lot of stuff I laugh at because I'm like, if I saw that in a movie, I would laugh. What up? Yeah, that was crazy. I've gone around twice now. How's it going, Horn? So sometimes I have to remind myself I'm not watching a TV show and it's not funny. But most things I view, if I were watching that on a comedy, would I laugh? Yes. Including stuff with myself. I laugh at myself a lot. They had Mega Boost trying to unlap themselves and took themselves out. That's funny. Jeez. Evasive maneuvers were taken. That's funny, Horn. Oh, pit lane penalty. Are you kidding me? Oh, what is that? What is that? That's a real Buzz Killington. Yeah, PHG Chris, I'm not real chill on the Confederate flag usage. I get your wanting to do Dukes of Hazzard, but that shit's offensive. Gotta love it when that happens. That would have looked cool, Horn. I agree. It lines up perfectly, right? Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Getting all kinds of loose. Oh, I bumped the wrong person. Got all kinds of loose there. Thank you. hurts my eyes when they jump around like that. Yeah. I know, I saw. Oh my gosh. So much for that. I saw his little message and then he quit. And I'm just like, come on. It's okay. These aren't real. This is for fun. I've spun out thrice in this race and gotten a 3-second penalty. It'll be a miracle if I'm not eliminated. Rocket ship. All right, Fernando. Let's try to work together here. You like that? You like that? We just going to hyperdrive? Jeez. Yeah, I'm out of the bubble. Unless I get spun again. It could easily happen. Oh my goodness, my dog is poking me with her paw. saying, hey, give me pets, pay attention to me. Uh-oh, now I'm back on the bubble. I can't right now, okay? There we go. Okay. Oh, man. Golly. I'm sorry. Oh my goodness, that was close. No, because it's going to kill the game audio for the stream. Unless you can talk, can we do a voice chat in Discord? If we can do a voice chat in Discord and not on the PlayStation, then yes, stop it. What is going on? Final lap, and we're catching. Okay. Yeah, I'll wait for your horn. Considering I got spun out 3 times, I'm pretty happy with the P4. Jeez. true. I don't know what my horn set button is on this account. We'll figure it out. Thirsty, are you hungry?